Golf, Koepka blitzes Phoenix to extend Dunlop lead. Tokyo, Reuters. Defending champion Brooks Koepka will take a four-stroke lead into the final day of the Dunlop Phoenix tournament after firing a sizzling 7-under par 64 in the third round on Saturday. File photo. Golf, the 146th Open Championship, Royal Birkdale, Southport, Britain, July 22, 2017. USA's Brooks Koepka lines up a putt on the 15th green during the third round. Reuters. Phil Noble, the U.S. Open champion, mixed 8 birdies with a single bogey at Phoenix Country Club in Miyazaki to move to 16 under 197 for the tournament, 4 shots better than South Korean Lee Sang-hee, whose 66 was good enough for second place. Koepka's compatriot Xander Schauffele hit 5 birdies and a single bogey in his 67 for third place on 11 under, with another South Korean, Ryu Hyun Woo, a shot further back in fourth after a 69. Japan's world number 4 Hideki Matsuyama bogeyed his penultimate hole to drop to a level par 71 and 6th place on 8 under, a stroke behind his 5th placed compatriot Toshinri Muto, 68. Koepka, who has made retaining a title one of his goals for the year, picked up a shot at his final hole on Friday to take a one-shot overnight lead and continued in the same vein with birdies at his first two holes on Saturday. A couple more at the 5th and 7th took him well clear of the field at the turn end. After his single blemish at the par 4 12th, he picked up 4 more strokes on the way home. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles, based on the materials of the site.